Hi guys, how are y'all doing? So today I'm outside. I decided to bring it out because it's so pretty, right? So, you know, it's a Monday, so you know what that means. If it's a Monday, it's because I lost some more weight. So I actually made it under 260. And when I weighed myself, I was officially at 258, like 258 point something. Yes, I'm under 260. I was so happy. So I was like, I have to make a short video to let you guys know that it's just a little windy out here, that I actually made it under 260. So yeah, I was really excited about that. And so I guess the next goal now is to make it get under 250 and lose another 10 pounds. It's definitely not easy. It's it takes time, but you know, I don't give up, and you know, it's still going. It's a slow process, slowly but surely. So anyway, this wind is like crazy. So anyway, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys on Thursday. I'm gonna do a little review of a palette I bought today, so stay tuned for that. But just wanted to let you guys know that I'm under 260. Yay! All right, thank you for watching. Bye.